Once the game has been completed and the game is over, the scorekeeper can touch the end game button, which takes us automatically to the referee page. The referee page could also have been accessed by using any of the tabs on the side from any of the other pages.